Hi, I'm Alpa, and we are here on the Discuss Agile One Day Delhi Conference. And we are here with Rituparna, one of the delegates, to attend the conference. And I would like to know, what is your experience over here in the Discuss Agile Conference?
Okay, so I am Rituparna Deb. I have got, let me give you a little bit about my background.
Sure.
I have around 17 years of experience in this industry. And my last company where I worked was Global Logic. I've been there for 2.5 years, and I was working as a delivery manager cum coach. So I have plenty of experience in Agile. I would say 7 years experience, in Agile. And right now I have moved out of my company. I'm trying to, make my own mark in this whole field as a coach, as a consultant, as a trainer. And I've recently completed SPC.
Okay.
So I'm just trying to set my foot in the new industry altogether. Mm-hmm. It's a new, I would say, more than industry, it's a new skill altogether. And it's being very good because, the best part is you come to meet so many good people, so many, good delegates, speakers here. You get to exchange their journey, how they have done, how they have, approached life, not only Agile, life, experience and all. You get to know their, Agile journey. At the same time, you also, make a lot of, connect, I would say. So you not only gain experience as a person, but you also gain experience as a, whole human being. And I think this is a splendid thing. I mean, we should have more such things. Yeah. In Delhi NCR, because, you're able to relate to your work also, what you do every day in your day-to-day life. So yeah, it's been good till now, I think, and I'm looking forward to the whole day.
What
and
motivated to
actually,
attend this conference?
The main motivation is I've heard of, Eisenbridge, because I've heard of Saket Bansal, who is one of the main person. And I took this training, the SPC training from Gladwell Academy, where Anand Murthy was there. So, I have spoken to a lot of people in NCR, and I never had the, experience of meeting, people from Eisenbridge, because I did not connect with them. And so that was one of the main thing. And definitely you get to, one main thing is to connect with different people across industry. Mm-hmm. And understand their point of view, how they think about thing. And also a lot of learning also comes. And I feel like, even it's good you also share your experience across someday. So yeah, I'm looking forward, maybe in future I'll also share my experience in one of these Agile forums. That's what my thing is.
What is your key take from this conference?
Key take is, I would say, learning few things, few of the initiatives which maybe I was not aware of. Like, maybe few of the discussions where I feel, because there are 4 sessions happening, so whichever I feel it is, relevant, I'm attending those. And I'm taking a lot of things from, few of the each note speaker, and whichever I feel I can relate to, I'm attending those. And keys, I would say, learning to know how people across different companies use Agile in their day-to-day, transformation journey, I would say. Yeah.
Thank you for sharing all the valuable experience of yours.
Thank you so much. It's a pleasure.
Thank you.
It's my pleasure.
You.